What is up, you guys? This is Baron Employed, and I am back with another episode of probably Metro 2033, because I still have gameplay of it. And yesterday was a little bit of a fluke. I uploaded a 1 minute kind of preview, but I then uploaded the 9 minutes. So if you guys need to catch that, the 1 minute one's actually kind of funny because it is like cut off. But the 9 minute ones, if you want to hear the rest of my rambling and so on and so forth, and yada yada yada. Happy December 4th. I barely made it last night, and yeah. I just got a drill, or a power drill, and I like it. And that's all I'm gonna say about it, is I like it. And then I also, I don't know, I have a math final today, or calculus final, I don't even know what it is. But we have to do worksheets and such, but I have not done the worksheets, and I don't plan on doing them either. So I am not going to get credit for it, and I also am going to basically fail this final. So that is going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be tons of fun. I am so ready for this. I am so fucked. Just so fucked. I am... Just bend me over and call me Sally. I am fucked in the ass. And I don't know why you'd call yourself Sally. Sally if you're gonna get fucked in the ass, but that's beside the point.
You've probably heard that our station is creating an alliance with Riga.
I need to start recording Spider-Man again, and then more Spider-Man after that, and then Spider-Man again. So the rest of the month is probably gonna be filled with Spider-Man, for you that were waiting, which is probably nigh at the moment. But that's beside the point. I like to believe that I have people that want to watch me, and I continually upload because of that. Yeah.
What's your situation, man?
I got zero. Yeah, but moving on. I do not know why I'm moving on. It's my replacement for Ums, and I think it's a very, 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 very unemployed. I think it's a better strategy than saying Um all the time. But I mean, you do notice I say something longer than
Good weapons make good soldiers.
Hello, doing well, I presume? Not bad at least.
I don't know. See, there I go. There I go. Anyway, I have a power drill. Hey, I have nothing else to say about the power drill. Lately I've been putting together PCs. Not putting them together, but I've been helping people pick PCs lately, which is kind of fun, I guess, because their budget's a lot higher than mine was when I made mine, which is so cool. I fucking love it. But the sad part is that I don't get their PC, so I don't get anything besides like, oh man, I really helped make that computer.
Who's
yeah, awesome. Damn it,
you up to?
My life sucks.
Well, let me get some rest, will ya?
It'll be my sadness. Watch soon. But yeah, my laptop's holding up pretty good, or pretty well so far. I'm hungry, I'm tired, I have to drive to school. Which, by the time you hear this, I'll be done with the test, and I will be
got a feeling I saw
already stressing out about other things other than the test. So that's going to be a lot of fun.
Can't recall where.
Fuck, my life.
God, how can this be?
Artyom, please.
God damn it.
Could you spare a couple of cartridges? I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
Oh, Mitch Hedberg, that's a fun guy. I love that guy.
Thanks, Artyom.
Like, rest his soul, but
I knew I could count on
him. Funniest guy ever. I don't think butt was appropriate there. That's beside the point. Today it is kind of bright. There's overcast, that's what it is. It's just
a great selection. Anything you
I need to take a deep breath before I start speaking because I run out of oxygen, I run out of air, and then I start choking in the middle of a word and I sound retarded. And that's not good for people that are speaking publicly or to an audience. That's beside the point. I am having a final, my final, which is like the thing I have to stress out about on Monday, which is December 10th. Yeah, December 10th. But after that, I will be making videos like a man. So just for this next week, you're gonna have to watch me be stupid and upload really late and all this other junk. But anyway, I rambled on for long enough. Enjoy the gameplay, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Better luck next time I'm playing a video, and I will catch you all on December 5th. Yeah. Peace out.
You take that seat, Artyom, and you, Eugene,
and
take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. We'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. Alrighty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy!
Let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Oh! Artyomka! Free at last, huh? Well, for as long as the ride takes anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to Polis, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from Hansa.
A safe trip. How come?
Wow. Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other. The worst thing that I've ever been through was actually.
You dumbasses!
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use the service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevsk.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with the tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car and we're armed, so I think we'll make it there okay. Oh, damn, does my head hurt.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh? What the hell is going on, bud? Boris? Boris? Boris?
Hey. What's happening to me?
My head. My head. Artyom. What is it?
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminate it.
What the hell's going on?
Shit! Wake up, people! People, wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris, wake up, Boris! Shit! It's no good! Ah! Oh, God! Ah! Shoot them! You shoot them! Take the ladders! Come on! Wake up! We're all dead! Save me! But the roadblock! Come on, help me, John!
Riga station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
Alright, boys, let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you!
Hey, boy. Boy.
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To you, Artyom!
Artyom, to you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck, and to Artyom.
To you, Artyom. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me, the tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible way. We all blacked out. When I
thank you, my friend. You sure saved us out there.
Friend
Artyom,
I'm
selling a lot of drinks because of
seems
you.
Seems that tunnel shit didn't fit you. So he was shooting the bitches. Man, I don't even know how we made it to the road.
I'll drink to such a nice guy too. За Артема!
Ай!
I got my rights, Blake! Let me out of the station! And what the hell do you care if I live or die?
I don't
care,
asshole.
Are you Archie?
But I got my orders.
There's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. He's kind of big and scary. And he doesn't smell good either. Ugh. I'll guide you there for one ball. Okay, find him.